what's up and welcome back to my channel. Now today I'm just going to be talking about the I'm basically making some plans for like some changes on my channel, and basically I just want to kind of get better with it. You know, I want to kind of promote more too, you know, but like the look of the channel, like the stuff that I have on here, you know, going through and stuff, I just want to kind of like improve on it, you know. Like I probably have some more, I want to return to reading like graphic novels, you know, because there hasn't really been too many major titles, you know, that I kind of wanted to read, you know. So I'm actually just picking out ones that I kind of had an interest in reading, you know, or whatever and so on. So yeah, if anything, I got plans to do that kind of stuff. I kind of want to do like start reacting to like some more video, like Batman based videos. So I'm going to try to bring in like some trailers, you know, like I'm already planning on doing like the Batman like trailers, you know, for like each film, you know, even like some of like the director video, like videos, like the DC animated movies. I may try some of those too, you know, as well. But what I'm going to do is just basically, I'm just going to be trying to bring in more content. And I still want to do like origins, you know, like I do like origin based like a continent where I give like a whole entire like history on a certain like Batman character or like a Bat family character, it's like Batman or like Robin, you know, or so on. Any one of those kind of characters like that, you know, I kind of want to do like a whole origin, like history of basically of the character. And I know that can kind of take time, you know, but that is kind of some of the things I want to actually bring to the channel too as well, you know, giving like history of each character, you know, from like the Bat family, you know. Whether it's like the Joker, Catwoman, you know, Song, you know, Nightwing, Harley Quinn, you know, all those kind of various types of different characters. Even like Gotham City itself, like the vehicles, you know, I want to give like history of those particular, you know, like subjects, characters, or vehicles, or so on, you know. And I guess just basically more reviews for like movies, like animated movies, or like movies that's coming up and so on, because you know, it hasn't really been too many things coming up, you know. So yeah, that's just me giving like a description on the things that I have planned to do with this channel. You know, I want to bring in some more like videos, you know, like that I can react to and so on, you know. And basically more like graphic novels I'm planning on reading too as well. Because like I said, it's not really too many, you know. Maybe like some like figures on the way too as well, and I'm not too sure, you know. And so on, you know. But I do want to actually get into like the like I actually changed like the look of the channel and make it look better and stuff. And plus, like I said, I want to actually start like doing like some history of each character and so on of the Bat family, you know. I want to actually cut down on, you know, it's going to be kind of hard because I got to go into like detail. I got to do like a lot of research and so on to actually put something like that together, you know. But I am planning on doing stuff like that too as well for this channel, you know. But anyway, that's me talking about the changes that I'm making to the channel, you know. I want to kind of promote more too as well, you know. So yeah, please leave a comment and subscribe too as well.